How do you technically murder someone?
Well, I was at the park and I saw a guy choking on a banana.
A what?
A banana.
What do you mean, a banana?
He was choking and I couldn't stop laughing.
Must be missing something. The stickers. Give it up, Peter Piper. It's all over.
Nothing is over, Detective. Nothing. Except for the lives of the fools that opposed me. They would all make fun of me for the way I cherished my bananas. So I made some wise investments. And with my newfound surplus, I made my way to the top of the banana empire. And with my newfound wealth, I was able to hire the world's best assassins to take care of my former enemies. So now you see, Detective, that what I did was justice.
No. What you did was murder. You have the right to remain silent.
No, Detective. You.
No. 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 You won't get away with this.
Shh. Just let it happen, Detective.
No, no! Oh. 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 Oh.
Anything you say and or do can and will be held against you.
What? That's impossible!
I knew you'd probably do something like that, so I've been practicing for the last few weeks.
So yeah, I've been practicing my whole life!
If I could take you up in paradise up above, if you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again, shaboom, and hope we'll meet again. Oh, life could be a dream, if only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you, life could be a dream, sweetheart.